It's a very good word because compassion is gutsy. It's not,
she likes the poor.
It's not. It's gut-wrenching. Jesus' gut was wrenched when he saw the lost, when he saw the leper. And compassion is not an emotion. It's a gut wrench and an action. He had compassion on Jerusalem and died on a cross. It isn't pity from us who have on those who haven't. It's feeling it with them.